despite having more detractors and critics than fans, Mr. Ibobi Singh virtually rode on a wave of unpopularity to steer his party for a third consecutive win. Mr. Singh, many congratulations. But tell us, what is the secret? The people in Manipur seem to be a lot dissatisfied about water, electricity, etc., and they blame you all the time. But you seem to be winning back. How do you do that?
No, see, due to shortage of power and short non-availability of drinking water, and not only this, there are many other problems is there, like more than 3 months economic blockade and all these things. But the people of Manipur bought hill and plain. They understand our problem, our difficulty, our disadvantage. This government, they are trying to their level best. But all this problem is inherent problem. It cannot be solved within a short period of time. So they, whatever we are trying to do to our level best, they understand. They are trying and they work hard. One day, definitely, what they want, their goal will be achieved. They understand, they appreciate. That's why the people of Manipur, both hill and valley, despite of lot of problem created in the hills by NSCNIM, in the valley by Korkom, even though they are not scared, they are in favor of our party, our women.
Did you expect such numbers that you are getting now?
No. Yes. Because of this election code of conduct, election commission are not allowed, you know, any exit poll. That's why we could not speak openly. And on the other hand, we are in the government. But minimum, occasionally I always say that whenever anybody they ask, minimum hours will be 35 to 40, will cross 40 also. I always say that.
And with a strong government, will you be able to bring about strong legislations? You are not in favor of repealing the Armed Forces Special Powers Act, but that is a big issue out here. Do you plan to do anything to this?
We have already started, you know, withdrawal of Armed Forces Special Power Act from this Imphal Municipal area, that is 7 Assembly segment of Imphal Municipal area. Depends upon law and order situation. If law and order situation is improved, definitely we will rethink, we consider in consultation with the Government of India.
Anything that you think is in the offing, any other part of Manipur where the AFSPA is going to be, can be withdrawn, or the Disturbed Areas Act can be withdrawn?
No, immediately that is not possible. With this present situation, it's not possible. As I have already told you, it depends upon the improvement of this law and order situation.
Also, you know, you won the election, but there is another election that you have to contest within your party, the CLP leadership. Is there a challenge to your leadership by your other colleagues?
No. This, you know, Congress is a big family. Here and there, there might be some, if there is, you know, big family, if there is a big family, yet there is large number of our brothers within our family, there might be some difference here and there, maybe there, but that minor difference, we'll definitely try to resolve, to sort out in consultation with our high command. That will not be a problem.
You are confident of retaining the Chief Minister's chair?
So let our CLP, new and elected CLP members, let them decide.
And any other measures that you plan to, you know, take up as the Chief Minister? Now you're returning for the third term, if you do. Mm-hmm. It is a record third term in the state of Manipur. What are the thoughts in your mind right now?
That is, we always said that we will try, and also this is our commitment, this to maintain the territorial integrity of Manipur, and number two, to try to improve law and order, complete peace, the entire state of Manipur, both hill and valley. Then despite that, there are some priority sector is there in the health sector, in the education sector. And this time now, the power, condition of power, improvement of the condition of power, power availability, and this drinking water and road connectivity. These are the areas which we would like to give interest to this area.
Well, you know, politics, they say, is the art of the impossible. Mr. Ibobi Singh probably has been able to achieve that, because by his own confession, you know, the problems in Manipur are inherent problems, but there are problems. Problems of the hill-valley divide, the problems of connectivity, the problems of basic amenities. And if one walks around the road, one gets the sense that people are not happy, yet he's being able to return. And that is Mr. Ibobi Singh at his residence in Imphal. Kishala Bhattacharji for NDTV.
The NDTV news app had redefined the entire genre. Now another market beater. It's already hit number one.
NDTV Profit, India's number one finance app. Download free at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Live stream of NDTV Profit, market news, and your easy to manage portfolio. Download now, ndtvprofit.com/apps.